come to this place? I hope that's a way out. So that's how they moved the rooms around. There's no way they spent this much on a place just to terrorize people. Maybe I can find out what they're really up to.
What do you mean? They can't be gone. Check the shadows. They're probably pissing their pants in a corner somewhere.
Get past those tanks, but I might be able to hit those valves.
Thank you.
cold. Looks like he's the one in charge. Bet he can tell the ground.
Initiate Project Alliance immediately!
I just went through hell, so I'm only gonna ask this once. What is this place?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Pelias. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't exactly sign themselves up.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. Sleep tight. God, it's like some kind of Talon factory. With an army this size, they could take over Gotham City. Those controls should do the trick. They get really sick of you, things.
Thank you.
That was a close one.
Batgirl, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Bat computer. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Belfry. It's good to hear from you.
Thank God. Are you okay?
Much better, now that I'm out of there.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
You have the right to an attorney if you can help.
Holy shit! There's a landing gear. It's go time.
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough! Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up, just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side. We have new clues for the board. Listen, if you were worried about your dad, I wanted you to know, he wasn't covering for the Court of Owls.
He solved some of these cases.
Quite a few of them. He was fighting the court even if he didn't know who they were.
Should have known that. I just thought, maybe I didn't know him as well as I thought I did.
You needed proof. Just like Bruce would have.
Should have found it earlier. I was Oracle. I had access to every computer system in Gotham. How could I have missed something as big as the court?
You mean, how could you have missed an evil secret society that's kept itself hidden from everyone, including your dad and Batman, for literal centuries?
That sounds like something Dick would say.
Thanks. So, now can I help with the murder dollhouse?
Sure.
Yes! I was certain the labyrinth had to be some...
You've received a call from Detective Montoya. She says she needs to speak with you about an arrest warrant.
Got it. Thanks, Belfry.
the number one water cooler topic down at the precinct. Keep up the good work.
Please tell me this is good news.
I've got enough evidence to lock Kane up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
What's the holdup?
I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared.
People don't have to know about the court to know not to cross Jacob Kane. Have you tried Judge Moreno? She's never hesitated to go after Gotham's rich and powerful.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
And she must have a reason. I'll ask around, see what I can find out. If we can help her, maybe she'll return the favor.
Get that warrant signed, and you know I'll serve it. I read a report about a vigilante saving a cop's ass. Nearly spit out my coffee laughing. I gotta hand it to you. You're doing a better job of policing than most police.
Pal, how's it going on this fine day? Oh, night.
Oswald, surprised to see me? Alive?
No, not at all. Everything's fine. You want a glass of something?
I try hard to always see the good in people, in this city. I really wanted to believe you'd changed, but I should have gone with my gut.
Oh, no, you don't understand. They showed up with those talon things. They said they'd tear me to pieces slowly, and I figured, well, you've gotten out of worse scrapes.
Oh, poor Penguin.
I hope we can put this behind us. It would be a shame to lose this mutually beneficial business deal we have going.
I'll consider it.
my. I'll let you know if I hear anything else.
To deal with.
Great! A cape!
Oh!
shutting down.
They're gone.
You got here just in time.
We're just about there, dispatch.
Got to get out of here.
Secure the area and make sure no one interferes.
Better see what's going on.
Gang member down.
I'm not stressed about it. Batman led us here for a reason.
Batgirl identified. Unsuccessful. Return to the first emitter.
Keep it up!
Could you hurry up already? anyone have an ETA for the car?
What's their head?
For you. There's more of them. Let's do this. Why do they always have to do things the hard way? Just stop!
Never get stable. Everything operating nominally.
That can't be good. It's that girl! Don't give her an opening!
Don't worry. It won't go off. Sit tight.
Shown up.
Seconds away from the scene, dispatch.
Gotta get to safety.
I should have been more careful.
Data was added to the board.
I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of technological marvel.
Just boxes and props.
It's that gas they use. Makes you hallucinate your own worst fears.
So everything in the labyrinth comes from the target's mind. That's
terrifying? Yeah.
fine. Can't wait to take these jerks down. I thought I'd give anything to hear Dad's voice again. But in the labyrinth, he said the most horrible things. That I had abandoned Gotham.
You didn't abandon the city. You were working behind the scenes while you were injured.
I had abandoned him. The court knows everything about everyone.